Hi! Welcome to SWB Channel. Please support us by subscribing and share your love through the like button. Let us jump into the news in detail.
A new attorney has been appointed to represent Britney Spears in her conservatorship after a hearing in which the singer tearfully spoke about the case's impact on her life. Los Angeles Superior Court Judge Brenda Penny on Wednesday approved Spears hiring former federal prosecutor Matthew Rosengart to represent her. The ruling was cheered by fans outside the courthouse. Rosengart requested that Spears' father, James, be removed as her conservator, but that was rejected. Spears spoke for the second hearing in a row, at one point calling the acts of the conservatorship that has governed her personal and financial affairs since early 2008, cruelty. She asked that the case end immediately, but not if she has to go through more stupid evaluations. Spears spoke rapidly while addressing the court, breaking down in tears toward the end of her remarks. The hearing came 3 weeks after Spears dramatically addressed the court for the first time in open session, telling Penny she was being forced to take medication and use an intrauterine device for birth control, said she was not allowed to marry her boyfriend, and said she wanted to own her own money. "I just want my life back," Spears said on June 23. Spears' remarks led to the resignation of her court-appointed lawyer, the withdrawal of an estate management company that was supposed to oversee her finances, and a volley of accusations between her father and a professional conservator over who's to blame for the legal circumstances Spears said are abusive and need to end. Spears supporters amassed outside the Los Angeles courthouse where the hearing was held, as they have during recent hearings. Florida Congressman Matt Gaetz made a brief appearance addressing the crowd. Spears has been under court supervision, with her father and a team of attorneys controlling her life and finances, since February 2008. She was in the midst of a public meltdown at the time and her family sought the conservatorship for her protection. The case had for several years operated with little drama, though in recent years questions about how long it had gone on, and the singer's feelings about the case, started. That has culminated in recent months into intense public scrutiny of the court proceedings, which have been conducted largely in secret due to medical and private information about the singer and her condition. There's also been focus on the complex network of lawyers and others involved in the conservatorship. Earth never sleeps. Subscribe to our channel and stay updated. Thank you for watching.